and preparing for the feast of Christmas and the Holy Family. Missionary families of Christ celebrating the Family Day. First and foremost, I want to thank God and praise God for the gift of MFC to the Universal Church and in particular to the Indian Church. As they evangelize thousands and thousands of families all over the world and in India, Pope John Paul rightly said, "The future of humanity passes by the way of the family." Family, therefore, is the domestic church and basic unit of the society. So therefore, my dear sisters and brothers, evangelizing a family becomes very important aspect of our Catholic and Christian life. Secondly, in order to evangelize other families, we need to evangelize our own family first. Not only family prayer, but also personal prayer takes precedence in our spiritual life. In this new normal time or situation, I am aware that many MFC families have given helping hand to the families in need and in distress. I want to once again thank God and praise God for the each and every one of you, for the gift as you are to the church and to the Indian families. As we come together to celebrate this Family Day, I want to thank God and praise God for the each and every one of you who are participating in this Family Day. And I especially pray for each and every one of you that you may excel in your evangelizing work. My dear friends, I specially invoke God's special blessing upon each and every one of you, that God may shower special blessing upon you and your family. God bless you.